Buongiorno a Italia, bella Italia. We are here for the second race of the FIA European Truck Racing Championship in this wonderful area of Italy in Misano. A super racetrack because it provides a lot of action with very, very, very good corner combinations. So the race drivers, they really love the track. And you will love the action with the big trucks because we have four races to present, two on Saturday and two on Sunday. So a lot of action on the track. And of course, in the land of Ferrari, we provide you with a support race for the trucks, a Ferrari Cup race. You can watch these cars on the track, in the paddock. Anyhow, is a lot of action. You feel and you live with us the truck racing and truck topic because all our partners present themselves. They have a lot of surprises for you in the paddock. You can speak to all the drivers. They are here for an autograph session in the fan village presented for you. So we really try to be very close with our spectators, and there are many to be expected here because, yeah, it's a sunny weekend. What do we expect in racing? We had a tough fight between Jochen Hahn on MAN and Adam Latschko on the Bagheeras, the strong big Bagheeras in Spielberg for the first race. But also we expect a brand new Mercedes race truck with the reigning champion Norbert Kiss from Hungary. So many sportive aspects which make this weekend very, very interesting for us all and for you if you join us here in Misano.